that's one of the reasons baseball, I think, worked out so well for me, because my voice is a conversational voice. It's not a super authoritative voice like so many football announcers have and so many big-time newscasters have.